What is going on, guys? This is Slim, and today I was thinking that we're gonna do some ice road trucking while the snow is still in GTA 5. I think it's already been out for, like, this will be the fifth day or something, so I just wanted to get this in before it's gone. We're gonna try to do it mostly realistic, sorta, kinda, for the most part. But anywho, we got the first load, planning on going. I think this one's going to the Humane Labs. So I'll set a marker to that right away. There we go. And I think we can be off. Backing this in there was a pain in the ass, but it's kind of fun. Just to say that you can do it. A lot of people can't back up trailers in real life or in the game. I can do it both ways, but. Playing in the snow on this game and like driving trucks kind of reminds me of like what the fuck is that? 18 Wheels of Steel Extreme Trucker, the first one, and you played in Alaska. Dude, that game is awesome. It's probably one of my upper 18 Wheels of Steel games that I played. I really did like American Long Haul though. That's one thing I wish I could play, but I don't have a good enough PC to play it, is that American Truck Simulator. That game looks beast. Play that shit like non-stop, pretty much, probably. The first person. I don't like that you can't see the hood. Fucking weird. I'm probably like driving off the road right now, but who cares? I think this goes into a double lane now. Okay. Can't see lines on the road with the snow, so I'm just kind of winging. Passing in the tunnel. Like, honestly, when they added the snow to the game, it, like, renewed the whole game for me, because I can find, like, new stuff to do. But, like, before the snow came out, I was kind of getting really bored with it. But the snow, like, it adds, like, a whole new perspective to the game. It's really awesome. So you can do stuff like this, which, like, doing trucking in like the regular mode is fun and all, but driving in the snow is like fucking amazing. Wow, traffic's really heavy. Oh. There we go. So there will be another video up after this one that will not have commentary with it, but I didn't drive an 18 wheeler in that one. I more like drove the dump truck and cement mixer and stuff all in the snow, It's quite fun, actually. But I couldn't find an 18-wheeler until now. For some reason, they weren't spawning anywhere. But the 18-wheeler is definitely a lot funner. The headlight, god damn it. Coming down in the main labs, drop this, go back up to Pluto Bay, get another trailer, and take that wherever it needs to go. Oh shit. I think I can make this corner. Just barely. Just barely. I don't know if I'll be able to get out of here. I might have to back up again. Or spinning around back here. Might have to jackknife it a little bit. Or jackknife it all. Looks like a good place for it. Now let's head back up to Pluto Bay. And grab another load. So we are back in Pluto Bay. Had a slight incident on the way back with the other truck, so I got this one as a rental for now. If I'm honest, I do like this truck better. I'm a way bigger fan of the square nose rather than that rounder nose truck, but yeah, corner might have got the better of me. When I was driving the other truck back from main labs, and I might have put it into the ocean, maybe. It's just a rumor. Small town, rumors spread pretty fast, but that's what I heard, that I might have put it into the ocean. But anywho, this is going to the restaurant on the Pacific Highway here. We're hauling genetically modified chicken, I'd imagine. And traffic is terrible over here, so that's fun. Pretty awesome looking view, though. Pretty big drop. And there's this asshole behind me that keeps hitting my trailer. Like, I don't know if, like, the people, like, I don't know, the MPUs or whatever, like, can't see the trailer, like, the trailer's not there to them, so they just keep trying to go up to the truck, and that's why they hit you so much, but it's gonna be the slowest drive ever. I'm gonna pass these guys, because they're taking, and now they speed up. Jackasses. Pure jackasses. And then they slow down. This is a pretty awesome road with how it turns and curves. There's another fucking car hitting me. And they stopped it. That's where we're delivering in here, so I can pull off here. Also let traffic die down so I can cut across. There we go. So I think they want the trailer backed in over there behind the building, so that's what we'll do hopefully. That's a gas tank, so we're not gonna want to run into that. I fucked that up. So not a very long trip, but fair enough indeed. Well, let's head back up to Toledo, get another load. I think we'll call it quits for now. So I'll catch back up with you in Toledo. Almost 8 miles, in-game miles. I'm taking more of the sweeping route too. I think the other way would have been faster, but I'm just gonna follow the GPS on this one.
Brakes. Oh shit.
See what I mean? Fucking braking distances are so fucking long. Damn slow ass drivers in Los Santos. I swear the snow makes them like 30 times slower. And worse drivers. Speed limit. Well, we're only doing 60, so we're doing about the speed limit. I can't even pass here. This is terrible. See what that damn asshole back there hit my trailer. That's gonna get quite annoying. He's still doing it? He's trying to pass. He's trying to cut it. See what I mean? 10 times worse drivers. Honestly. Passive assholes. There we go. Now we might be speeding a little bit. 80 might be a little bit over the speed limit. Maybe I should do some off-road big rigs. That might be kind of fun. Yeah, that might be. I might do that. Go through like the swamp roads and partially up the Chilliad trails. That sort of region. That sounds like a lot of fun, actually. I might get some more people to do that one. Sliding, sliding. Went into that corner a little bit too hot. Traffic, traffic. I was laying on the brakes. I even had the emergency brake on there. I just wasn't stopped. Section of the map is awfully dark. I wonder why that is. Passing on the inside. Only sort of realistic. I should slow down. I am doing this quite unrealistic now. Finally just pulling into Los Santos. We still got 3 miles until we get to the docks on the route that they want me to take. Now we're gonna start hitting traffic lights, which I'm gonna go around because, like I said, they take too much time. So they want me to go through the main city, which I guess I'll follow. Could get a little bit sketchy with all the traffic. Snaking through traffic now. Sneak this one a little wide. There we go. I don't know, we're starting to get into some pack stuff. I don't know if I'll be able to sneak it around. Maybe we will.
That whoever's driving that car just there was a brave man. Gotta sneak this one wide again. There we go. They just got me sneaking down all sorts of weird back streets. Yeah, why'd they have me come up and then do that loop? That was weird. Maybe I just read the map wrong there. Looked like they wanted me to go up and hit that little part when I could have just went straight, but... Look at this asshole. Fucking Los Santos drivers. Now there's a train. See what I mean about the worst driver? Brakes, there we go. God damn it. Assholes. As I'm almost rear-ending the guy in front of me, that was a little bit hypocritical. I thought he won the fight.
Over here, you freaking dick.
See, it's like they don't even see the trailer. What the fuck did I do, you fucking asshole?
Shit. You messing with a dog! Yeah! Oh, God. Son of a bitch!
Oh, drag me. You want to drag me out of my truck, really? Goddamn trucker rage. Let's go, bitch. Damn it, I just want to deliver my goddamn load. Not even 100% sure what I did to that guy. If it's when I honked my horn, he just got all pissed off or what? This has by far been the most eventful trip 2 fights, almost a couple crashes. But I didn't make it here. I just got delivered. Well, that's all for this episode. If you liked, hit the like button, and please subscribe for more. Peace.